They watch and listen. They observe everything very closely.
I'm being observed closely. Something that may seem crazy. It's the ghost who's trying to play host with my body. Some kind of attack of a killer snatcher. And if you snooze, you lose. So I choose to gurgle cappuccinos, finding clues on the news. Glued to the tube, I feel like Ice Cube being hunted by an anaconda. My rider ain't starting, so I stole my boy basic Honda. Call a Ghostbuster, this ghost is a buster who will bust you quick. He's the best of MCs, that's why he's after me and my clique. Got an extra clip with his name written on it in bold italics. He's one of the devil's angels and will kill if you got lyrics. Extra calic, he's a menace, not Dennis, but a thousand times his size. Got bat wangs, saber tooth fangs, reptilian eyes. My surprise, he came for me at the Project B one night. Tried to choke me with a quarter of a mic, almost took my life, but I didn't give up without a fight. I seen that light at the end of the tunnel people talk about. That's why I may seem a little frigid when I come out. That's when I was on the 9 count, but this cat ain't stopping to rap. Contacted Egon, I got a proton pack in case he come back. I'ma cross the streams and send his gatekeeper back where he came. They can watch and listen, but won't watch and listen on fame.
They watch and listen. They watch and listen. They watch and listen. They observe everything very closely. They watch and listen. They watch and listen. They watch and listen.
Well, I watch, listen, while observing my victims from a cat's eye view. If you look closely, you'll probably notice me scrubbing out your crew. Around 9:45 on the dot is when it's rare to shell cock-a-doodle-doo. To warn all entree riders who claim to keep it true that I'm tripping over canoes. Sorry, there's no time to sightsee in a red sea, especially when the H2O is too bloodshot for you to view me. You'd be better off viewing your TV than chilling on the avenue trying to observe this totally opposite than clueless MC. Being the cat that I am, I'll listen to what you have to say before taking over your jam and letting mics convert from your brain to my hand. If it's one thing that I can't stand, it's a looky-loo with no master plan. With the stars on steel mode like a nailed down mic stand. Thinking he's in command. One, watch me at all times and everything that I do. Two, watch my philosophical slide rhymes up and down your spine. Root, three, observe my mind, cause tangling with nine personalities is like running a track meet in a pair of wood shoes.
They watch, listen. They watch, listen.
It was about 8 o'clock on the dot. I was in my boxers and some gray socks watching old episodes of Baywatch when I heard a knock on the door, only to find a cop some more strapped with Glock 9s and 4-4s galore. I run up to the first floor, that's where I store the desert ego. Back downstairs I creep slow on my tiptoes. I'm looking through the peephole and what do I see? LAPD, the one thing that stands between me and strike number 3. Where my clip at? My clip's black. I slide the tip back till it go click-clash. Then I go, get back. I'm acting so rude, I might as well have Hip Hop Clan tattooed on my six-pack. I think I counted 6 blacks, a Mexican and a Caucasian. Gathered up all around in different stations, and I'm feeling a bit underdressed for the occasion. The white guy makes a presentation telling me that due to numerous felonies I'll be facing incarceration, plain and simple. I look down the block and spot the woman in charge of the neighborhood watch near a benzo. I aim, shot at the back window. She screamed, to be continued.
To be continued.
They watch, listen. They watch.
Listen, 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 listen.